Prep for that victory by winning the final of the Castleton Cup at the Red Mile in 158-3. The defiant Yankee colt also won the $50,000 Peter Houghton Memorial Consolation.
Now on the outside, Defiant One is going to win it. Defiant One trotting by him. Defiant One and Bisinger.